Welcome to another edition of Mayor's Minute. Now, I'm here in Sandwich Town at the site of the brand new, recently unveiled Brock and Tecumseh Monument. This incredible addition to our city's growing public art collection was created by local artist Mark Williams and commemorates the historic moment when General Brock and Chief Tecumseh met in our community during the War of 1812. That meeting helped to shape the future of Canada. When the Americans declared war against Britain in an attempt to remove them from North America, the commander of the British forces in Canada was Sir General Isaac Brock. He formed an alliance with Shawnee Chief Tecumseh, who also wanted to hinder American expansion. Tecumseh joined his 600 men with Brock's 700 men, and together they presented a united front that made the Americans believe they were badly outnumbered, and led ultimately to the capture of Detroit in the War of 1812. Windsor schools and streets bear the names Brock and Tecumseh, names that are particularly relevant here in Sandwich Town. The late community builder John Muir understood their significance, and as a longtime supporter of this neighborhood, not to mention principal and vice principal of General Brock Public School, he began lobbying for a monument back in 2012. Now, John passed away in 2016, but this project will stand as a permanent sign of his dedication and commitment to Sandwich Town and to preserving and sharing Windsor's great stories for generations to come. The unveiling of the monument was really a fantastic event, with people attending from all across the community, including local First Nations representatives, students from General Brock Public School, and local neighborhood residents. They came out to celebrate our history and our heritage. The sculptures sit atop the plinth of the newly constructed Sandwich Town roundabout, along with a soon-to-be-installed archway complete with stories of this neighborhood. It will form a grand entrance into one of Windsor's most historic areas. During the excavation phase, we uncovered indigenous artifacts that add new layers to our city's rich cultural heritage that tie back to the indigenous peoples of this area and are now a part of our history and story that can be shared with everyone. This installation is important, and it tells people that the history of Sandwich Town is important. Works like these mark the stories of the people and places that have made Windsor what it is today. I hope this work inspires you to explore our shared past and to experience our amazing city history. Thanks for watching this edition of Mayor's Minute.